Man, this thing just got off the lot. At least we're not this guy back here. Now that's rigged up, buddy. Honestly, I think he's on like five types of drugs or something.
We'll let you know, hey!
Treat. Next that hoe coming out from drought. Hotel bound with this ceiling, bitch up on the hit out though. Then I call my nigga Lil Mike with the click, don't pay no court. Got that hoe in the back with my niggas in the front. If that bitch get out of line, I'm locking this nut in the trunk. Fingertips, camera on my motherfucking shoulder pad. Taping this stupid ass bitch at the hotel while she blowing the tummy. Ayy, Lil Mike played out, thinking that beat. Got that hoe background broke. Plus my nigga ass up and dick all down the beast and throat. Now you know the folk on the click treat. So motherfucker, why I put that fucking bitch on the house? Cause we still pimpin' hoes in style.
Let me teach a lesson to you stupid hoes in Memphis 10. Get your paper, books, your pencils, don't forget your fucking pen. First of all, I'm sick of you bitches saying your mind do this and that. Lying just trying to keep your friends when you know all they do is hit that cat. Where the rings your mama about to claiming it's what Lil Tommy about. Knowing if you heard your lie like that, he smack you in your fucking jaw. Hick is on your neck, but then you say you got some more that's bigger. Yeah, I bet they is between your legs from 50 other niggas. Freaking fucking on niggas, yes, they barely know. Then they wanna get mad with niggas, how they bloody ass some hoes. You might say you run the bus, but you